Hello. You are learning specimen smear preparation, staining techniques, culture plating, observation of microbial colonies and biochemical reactions. However, if you do not know basic microbiology subject well, then how will you identify the bacteria? Hence, give a MCQ test on basic microbiology subject and also learn how to frame questions for table viva and interview questions. Hello, aap specimen smear technique, staining technique, culture plating, microbial colony dekhna yeh sab sikh rahe hai na? Phir agar aapko basic microbiology vishay malum na ho तो आप बैक्टीरिया को कैसे पहचानेंगे? तो चले देते हैं अब एक एमसीक्यू टेस्ट बेसिक माइक्रोबायोलॉजी विषय पर, और इसके सहारे आप टेबल वाइवा और इंटरव्यू के प्रश्न भी फ्रेम कर सकते हैं। These are the questions you can frame for table viva and also for interviews. All the best.